Hi, what's up, everybody? What's going on? Don't worry, I'm going to open the window. Just give me a second. I noticed that a lot of people love to steal other people's stuff, especially when it comes to Shopify. They copy, recopy, steal, make it harder for themselves and the original creator or the person with the intellectual property or anything. People love to steal. That's just a fact. But right now, Shopify, I know, is very popular. I watch many videos every day about business, e-commerce, drop shipping, stuff like that. And I'm going to create some Shopify stores probably in less than a month, or right about a month, I'm going to start doing that. Me and four other family members. But I started writing an ebook. But this was only going to be distributed within my family. I may put it out online. I'm not sure yet. But what I was doing tonight, and it's late. Oh, it's 1:08 a.m. in the morning. But what I was doing was creating something that I wanted to put in a zip file, and I'm going to show you right now. I was creating something that I want to put in a zip file called Shopify Ideas, but I wanted to create 100 ideas or niche topics that you can have for your store. And I thought about, creating 100, but I stopped at 5 because I'm kind of tired and I need to get some sleep. But I created this some months ago. Let's go and check it out. This was the first niche idea I came up with for Shopify, which is Knights Templar. People that really love the story of the Knights Templar, I do. And if you ever wanted to create a store, an e-commerce business surrounded by shipping Knights Templar items for people that like to decorate their mama's basement, this is probably something for you. All right, my mom didn't have a basement, but if she did, I'd have maybe the helmet. Maybe that's it. I don't know. Another Shopify idea, number two, is video surveillance. Everybody wants to know who's stealing their Amazon boxes on their door, or they like to do pranks on people who's trying to steal stuff out of their yard. Or you want to have this camera out when your kids are in the backyard playing, even though you live in a gated community or you have a fence around the yard. You still feel safe whenever you have the camera on the kids running and playing. Or maybe you live in an apartment building and your apartment manager likes to come in and look around your apartment. You can always get them red-handed or whatever. Or you live in a place where you don't feel very safe and you want to maybe put these outside around where you live. I don't know. I don't know why people would use this. I would use it just for security reasons. And but yeah, there you go. Not to spy on anybody. That's boring. Okay. And art supplies. Art supplies is big. You can sell this to, I was gonna say art students in college, but no, when I was an art student in college, we didn't buy stuff like at the Walmart. We had to go to a real art supply store and had to get expensive items, so you didn't use the cheap stuff. But art supplies are still popular, and this is something that maybe you would like to sell on Shopify. Art supplies. All right, number four. Novelty lamps for teen rooms or preteen rooms, I should say. But yeah, look at the Tetris lamp. You got this rainbow lamp looking thingy here and lava lamps. But I should have put more different versions of lamps, like animals and these little weird puffy looking glow faces and stuff. But novelty lamps for teen rooms is number four. And the last one I just created, which is my favorite, is unique canvas shoes. Something that you don't really see at Walmart. You don't really see basically worn anywhere, but this is a tennis shoe, a canvas shoe. I don't know about the quality of it. I'm actually wanting to order. I think I'm gonna order the kitten one for myself. So I don't know about the quality yet, but I would probably target this to preteens and teenagers and stuff like that. Probably other people would want it, but I would think teens and preteens would probably want to rock this on the weekends when they're not in school. You know, it's not a high quality tennis shoe like Adidas or Nikes or some other brand, but this is something that's fun to wear just to kind of show off different pairs of shoes or whatever. So, but yeah, these are my 5 ideas. I still have 95 to go. Tell me what you think. You think I should zip this up when I'm finished and maybe sell it for $5, 100 ideas in a zip folder? I don't know. I'm thinking about it. Nobody wants to give away their idea, but these are all ideas that I really like. And these are all things that I would actually do. I would spend the time and energy on and money to actually create a drop shipping business with these items, especially the canvas shoes here that I like probably the most. The canvas shoes and probably the lamps. Like I said, I should have put more different varieties here, but that's what I've been doing. And I usually listen to podcasts while I'm doing some work behind the scenes, trying to micromanage stuff here. But yeah, tell me what you think. And do you think I should make 100? That's going to take a while to think of, but if I do, I'm going to have to sell it. I'm not going to just spend a lot of time because I am sick. And so since I can't earn a dollar in donations being a terminally ill patient, I figure, well, let me go and do something where I work. I just took 2 morphine tabs. And so I'm sitting here doing this, and I'm probably going to continue listening to the podcast or whatever and maybe work on it a little bit more before I get some sleep. So that's my 5 Shopify ideas so far. Hope you like it. Go and steal it and take it. It doesn't matter. Alrighty then. Oh, I forgot to say, hello.